As restrictions are put in place to slow the spread of COVID-19, there is the question about whether or not to close schools. Universities are moving courses online.
More universities by the day are closing or shifting courses to online only.
We're facing an unprecedented time in our history.